Hello, my name is Jim Walters. I'm a test engineer with Agilent Technologies, and I've also a collector of Balinese bells. And so in this YouTube video, here's the Balinese bell. Makes a nice, beautiful resonant sound. In this video, what I'm going to do is take the waveform that I've captured from this bell, and I have an example of the waveform shown on my PC. So I used a digitizer to grab this waveform, and then I moved the waveform from the PC onto this USB stick, placed it in our new series 33500 function generators. These new function generators have a feature called Trueform, and Trueform means that every single point on this chart will be identically played. So what I'm going to show you today is how to download an ARB, and this bell is just a representation of any type of ARB that you could want to load into your box. And then I'll load this ARB onto channel 1 of the box, and then I'll load the same ARB onto channel 2. When you load two different ARBs onto the function generator, what you'll notice is the ARBs will not be in synchronization. And so I have some speakers, and we'll hear the bell with channel 1 and channel 2 being out of sync, and your ear will pick up the difference. And then we have a feature on our function generator that allows you to synchronize channel 1, channel 2. I'll synchronize the two channels, and then we'll listen to the bell sound again, and you can see it on the scope that it's in sync, and then your ear will also hear it. So let's go to the function generator. So on the function generator, I've just loaded the waveform onto channel 1. I'll show you how to do that. It's very easily. You press waveform, ARB, ARBs, select an ARB, and down here I have the ARBs on my USB stick, and the ARB is called bell.csv. I select it and load it. Okay, so the bell loaded, and it came in with a certain amplitude that was set over on the PC. I'm going to change the amplitude right now. 2.5 volts at 44.5 kilohertz. Now I'm going to go over to channel 1 and make the same changes. Change the amplitude to 2.5 volts. And now I'm going to turn on the outputs. Turn on channel 1, turn on channel 2. If you see on the oscilloscope, you hear a ringing on this channel, ringing on this channel. You can see they're not in sync. You can hear the difference. So now, in order to synchronize these two waveforms, you go to parameters and the more button, and there's a button that says sync ARBs. So as soon as you hit the sync ARBs button, you can see on the scope that the two signals are definitely in sync, and let's just have a moment of quiet and we can listen to the bell ring. Okay, thank you very much. What I've demonstrated is that you could capture any waveform out in the world, convert it, put it into this box, and play it back exactly as you recorded it. Okay, the second feature I wanted to talk about with the function generator is the capability to have the frequency on channel 1 match the frequency on channel 2 when you're adjusting the frequency on channel 1. So we have this capability. It's a tracking function. And so we can couple the frequencies between the two channels. And so what I'll do is I'll turn that feature on, and then I'll adjust the sample rate, and we'll be able to hear both channels adjust at the same time. Okay, here's the dual channel mode. And in dual channel mode, I'm going to turn rate coupling on. So now whatever happens on channel 1 will happen on channel 2. And the way that you can see that, there'll be a little blue asterisk up by the sample rate. So now let's turn on our waveforms. And as you can see, the waveforms are in synchronization right now. So now I'm going to adjust the sample rate and take it up a little bit higher. And I'll go a little bit even higher. Okay, so that that concludes the demonstration that you can couple frequencies and make your ARBs play in synchronization and adjust the frequency at the same time. Thank you very much.